Sioux land in many parts of the Midwest had a very wet spring, and officials say it's likely to be a wet summer as well. Officials with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers and the National Weather Service say more rain is forecasted and higher releases into the Missouri River prevent land from drying for the rest of the summer. The Corps of Engineers says releases from Gavinsport Dam will not return to normal until November.